look at the stars, it's all written. Just hold the applause, I'm just kidding.
We're outside right now, waiting on Roy. About to go hit up all you can eat sushi. But this Roy guy's always late, bruh. So whatever though. Trying to pull a heist, trying to see how much we can make. Look, we're getting scammed though. It's like $40 per person. So we're gonna have to eat a shit ton of sushi, and I don't think I can make 40 bucks.
Can you write this 20? Probably.
Hey, play this song in your vlog, my boy.
This is literally just, it's not senioritis anymore. It's summeritis.
So, moms, you didn't leave the house, Snake?
Yeah, I did.
So, like, I could literally hear your fucking mom sing,
Who the fuck is this guy? What the fuck is happening right now? Bet.
Yummy sushi.
Look at this guy. Oh my god, fucking cap shoes on, bro.
Bet.
Oh, I got my skateboard as well. What the fuck?
Shit, I should have brought my
to the streets.
Alright, the strategy is to like just don't get any appetizers, bro. Just like get all the sashimi, all the meat and shit.
No, you can't.
Because that shit's worth the most, right?
Yeah.
So, but it's also gonna take the longest. So if you wait until the sashimi comes, you will have space to eat all the valuable shit.
Because
they're gonna try bringing you like fucking appetizers and like bullshit like soup.
Yeah.
That's just for like 5 cents, bro. For the 150 sashimi, bro.
You will service Anna.
No. Yo, chill, man. You actually get fed for that.
I thought we was gonna take longer, bro.
That was actually kind of fast.
How long we wait?
Two of these is like one normal piece.
Yeah. Do we wait?
For what?
Or do we
wait?
What are we waiting for?
These motherfuckers, look at this. They look just the beef on rice, bro. Just eat the beef. Do some bullshit like this, bro.
What?
Put it in a blanket. Hello.
What's this one?
I don't know if that's
pulled up the moment.
For now. Fucking.
Oh shit.
Hey Sam, where are you?
This is so fucking. This is the last.
That
is
like this.
My last straw, bro. The final miles, bro.
Alright.
Alright, everyone.
Right, one bite. What the fuck?
Get prepared for this bullshit, bro.
No.
Thank you. Thank you. Pardon the ass way.
Period.
I don't think.
Oh my god. You're the baby.
I was crying with something.
Oh. Oh. Ow!
Oh fuck.
Like, maybe it's not me,
man.
So we were.
I'm realizing some friendships and relationships are quite circumstantial. Being near people makes it easier to hang out and have fun with them, but what happens when everyone's in different unis and the barrier to entry for a conversation just gets so much higher? My girlfriend said something like, you only have limited energy, and so it's natural to prioritize spending energy with new people who you see every day, rather than grasping and hoping that friendship can reach the heights of its former glory. I think I agree, but at the same time, I feel a bit worried and sad. I'm outside things right now. I'm about to think about it. Yeah. My life is really hurting.
Dude, I'm just... feels kind of weird to say, but bro, I'm just so happy. Yo, microphone check, 1, 2, what is this? The 5 foot assassin with the roughneck business. I float like gravity, never had a cavity. Got more rhymes than the one that's got family. No need to sweat Arsenio to gain some type of fame. No shame in my game, cause I always be the same. Styles upon styles upon styles is what I have. You wanted just to fight for, but you still don't know the half. I sport new balance sneakers to avoid a narrow path. Messing around with this against the size of the... I never have stuff, cause I'm not a half stepper. Drink a lot of soda, so they call me Dr. Pepper. Refuse to compete with BS competition. Your name is special, so won't you suckle with the mission? I never walk a street, think it's all about me. Even though deep in my heart, it really could be. I just try my best to like go all out. Some might even say you're shorty black, you're bugging out. Zulu Nation, mother's last creation. Minds get flooded, ejaculation. Right over 2 inch tape, the abstract poet incognito. Runs the cape, not the best, not the worst. And occasionally I curse to get my point across. So bust the force as I go in between. The grit and the dirt, listen to the mission. Listen, missions I do work on. As a cracker, monotone. Chilling up the jazz, so get your own. Smoking on repeat, cause they try to dupe me. Or the best of the back, but they can't do me. It's abstract, original. You can't get your own, and that's pitiful. I know I'd be the man if I cold yank the plug on R&B, but I can't, and that's wrong. I'm so grateful. I'm so grateful for like the people in my life, the opportunities I have right now, the stuff I have right now. Even like I'm grateful for the person that I've become. I'm really happy I am who I am right now. I don't know. I was like sitting and meditating for 20 minutes, and I was just like smiling the entire time, just thinking about like my friends and like my girlfriend, and like the fact that I'm going to be able to go and like go to this super cool like opportunity in New York in 3 weeks or so. I'm grateful for like the fact that right now it's summer and I can do whatever I want. I'm just like, I'm trying to like process it and take it in, because normally I feel like I don't slow down to appreciate things that are good that's happening. I just like kind of accept them, but life is really good right now.
This is like on a whim. I didn't tell anyone. My mom's probably gonna get really mad at me. So my employer's probably gonna get mad at me. Because I didn't tell anyone. And my mom's gonna get mad at me. Let's chill.
Lucky?
Oh shit. Are we going to do a second one?
Yeah.
Mic check.
This conversation with my mom about me crazy. That'd be so fucked.
It's 1:50 right now.
Yeah. And then after the dip, in like 20 minutes, go to work soon. That's also gonna be so fucked. Broken household ain't usually set in hostility. What is MF, you silly? I like to take mints to the end for 2 milli. Do 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 do.
that's the audio daily double. Rappers need to fall off just to save me the trouble, yo. Watch your own back, came in and go out alone, black. Stay in the zone, turn H2O to cognac. On Doomsday, ever since the womb till I'm back where my brother went, that's what my tumor say. Right above my government, Doomalay. Either unmarked or engraved, hey, who's to say? I wrote this one in BCDCO section. If you don't believe me, go get bagged and checked in. Cell number 17, I'm under the top bunk. I say this not to be mean, was bad luck, a pop junk.
Like, I don't know, I had a few visions of the summer. I actually wanted to go to BC and plant trees for, like, for the summer and make a few K, make a few thousand dollars. And it would just be grueling physical labor, but I thought I could learn something from that. And I feel like it would have been a valuable experience. And I also really wanted to travel. I was making plans to go to Asia, I was making plans to go to, like, Latin America. And they just kind of fell through. I was even trying to, like, road trip, but I don't think I won't do that anymore. But honestly, man, I think I was doing them because I didn't think my life over here, in my hometown of Markham, could be so good. But I'm really just savoring everything right now. I'm so happy.
I'm kind of scared of how fast it's all going by. Summer's so fun, but I'm already halfway done, and I know what follows is 5 years of straight grind. I ask myself if I'll be able to take it, but then I remember that stress is good. Stress is enhancing. I don't know though, part of me is still stressed about what this change will mean for me and how I'm going to adapt. And I guess I'm scared to see how distance will affect me.
Hey, 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 hey. Lot of love making on the balcony. She asking about the vision, baby. I'ma show you how to see it. If they beefing with the rainbow, call the cavalry and send a couple warners, get them singing like it's Mamma Mia.
Girl, I ain't finna lie, you gorgeous. I'm just trying to get you looking at some floor plans. You're changing me, metamorphosis.
I feel the rush of the endorphins and put my hands to the sky, let my doors and compromise when I knew you wanted more, girl, I tried.
Right into the end, girl, I swear I never lie. Girl, I wish you could've seen me every night when I cried. 1819, who was by your side, huh? Shangri-La Avenue, the vibe, huh?
You should know you're always on my mind.
Just another every day I got a new Paris, I know. I wish I was taking you home, but I ain't taking a long train no more. You don't care about me and it's tough, girl. And I'm trying to feel your love, but I'm not fucked up, I know. Man, what a pity, New York City lights glow. How many times I gotta tell you niggas I'm home?
Hey,
I'm sorry. Start to the top, head mess.
Are you fucking serious?
I did it on my own. Doc says I got pretty hot.
So, how's the movie?